Alright, let's see if we can close it up. Okay, good. Brian, that's good. So, let's see. We can just scroll and so the cat can hang. I think our odds are good. I like our odds. I do. Let's do this, B. We just won, so let's keep that rolling. Girl dads up there. You know what I'm saying? Like, to kill some element. Wow, that's gonna be the weak link. Let's see what we can do though. Running around and dying, dude. What the hell is wrong with that guy? Still dying. Still dying. Oh my god. Too many idiot plays out here. So, let's see, one more one. I don't know, that was ridiculous. This girl kept running and dying. Both of those guys didn't know what they were doing, apparently. If we get some more, if we get some people that just know their jobs, and maybe be able to pull it off with these unranked people. Or alts of whomever they may be. One more run. That was what I consider silly biz, whomever it is. this it looks like. Hopefully the quality is a little bit better. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Okay, maybe this is the secret number then. Looks like I might have found the secret number for the refresh rate on this one. So it looks like I'm gonna keep it at that rate. Alright, cool. Found the secret number. It's looking pretty clear. Alright, so that's cool. We'll just dial it in at that for now. It's all my old school stuff. I guess I can try to get those out. Let's see what I can do on that. profitable in this thing. What if we ever use that for anything else eventually? Crit kill anybody. Crit kill right here on the foot. Get that. Get this tank out of it. Get the shit and call it a fucking day, dude. Get the fucking medals, dude. Are you kidding me? Get the medal, dude. Just get the medal and so this is over, dude. Are you kidding me right now with these people? You gotta be kidding me with these people. They're not getting the medal. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is bullshit. This is the bullshit. This is actually bullshit. All he needed to do was get the medal. I don't like playing with people like this, dude. They're bullshitting over it. I'm tired for that shit. I just needed to get the medal. What the fuck is this? No. I'm playing bullshit games now. Alright. I don't know what we've got, but that's my fault. Over again. Watch that too. Why didn't get the medal? I'm record this shit. Fucking back. Ah, bitches. Finally. I'm calling it a night. Thanks, fellas, for tuning in. I really appreciate it. That was ridiculous. Finally made it to silver in this little practice thing. But, anyways, that was an interesting night. Gonna end it with a win. Let's just look at the stats real quick on that. So, who's being funny? I'm gonna definitely watch this tomorrow. See what was going on, but I'm maybe before I go to bed here. So that was interesting. And then I didn't even do as much DPS, but I had more kills, and I shouldn't have died that one time. Like I should have got the medal, and I shouldn't have died. But what was going on? But we'll see. I'll look at the tape. Server that they do funny stuff. That's why I was like, it's somebody that knows how to play because they got some kills. But anyways, at the end of the day, we made it to silver. And that's all that matters. I'm gonna X out of here. Turn this stuff in. Overall, a successful day. Now I can go from silver to gold. Start working on that for the preseason. Cool, so they added a whole bunch of stuff that wasn't on there before, so that's good. So now I can get rid of a lot of stuff that I couldn't turn in before, so that's what I'm noticing now. Okay, good. So this should free up a whole lot of space then. I haven't had a chance to turn in anything since the new patch much. The title one. Let's see what it looks like. That's pretty cool. Little water thing. Water. That's not bad, actually. But I don't need it. It's pretty cool, though. No, I'll keep it just for kicks. Put it in my, I'll put it on my, couple more for now. Wait, no, these are for this and start figuring out what I'm gonna do with all this little stuff here. get rid of all that. Figure it out. That was a good clean up there. Can't beat that. Alright. That'll do it. Check on a couple other little things here. Stuff set up. All in all, a productive day. I think I tuned in some things pretty good too. Let me check that out after this. Let me send out my my troops here real quick. My troops is good. Don't need any enlistments. Checking in with us. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.